She lost her baby, folks. It's been decapitated.